19 cars that they can all make it, 20 laps the distance, $800 on the line for the factory stock division here tonight at Magnolia Motor Speedway. And just like that, Ross, at 5 minutes to nine, we're starting main events.
Feature events on the speedway. And I tell you what, in the pit area, those Magnolia State Cotton Picking 100 super late model cars be making your final adjustments. Your pit crews will take your cars to the front straightaway. All 24 starting drivers, you'll gang up here in front of the tower for driver introductions. So be making your final adjustments. Ben, here they come. Down the front straightaway, looks like Logan Lux will lead them into turn number one. Scooter Ware right beside him.
And it's going to be a drag race out of two down the back straightaway. Lux with the advantage. The special event racer leading the way.
That's
right. Second, it's Scooter Ware who's going to lead lap number one.
Here they come. They're three wide for the lead. Who's it going to be? It's going to be Scooter Ware, your leader.
Logan Lux in second. Here comes Holbrook, Dylan Racy in the seven car. He's on the hub. They'll stay three wide down the back straightaway. Now your top two cars stretch it out just a little bit.
And looks like Logan Lux pulling up by about a fender down in three and four, but off of turn number four, it's still going to be Madea, old Scooter Ware. He'll have the lead. Logan Lux and Josh Holbrook, your top three.
Nobody puts Madea in a corner as this off of corner number two. It's going to be the 53 of Scooter Ware. Logan Lux right there with him. If you wanted side-by-side racing, you're getting just what you ordered right now
you
here in the factory
sure
stock
are.
Feature.
Here they come one more time around. And Scooter by fender, by nose piece that time.
Good battle at the front. Holbrook would like to get up there, but he has nowhere to go right now. Side by side right now as they battle for the lead as they'll complete lap four of 20 off turn at number four. Side by side for the lead. Scooter Ware by 8 thousandths of a second that time by. Good battle for the lead. Six laps down, 14 to go, and it's still Scooter Ware. Logan Lux right there behind him. Holbrook just wants to dance at the party, and he has nowhere to go because your leaders are side by side.
I tell you what, that seven car of Holbrook, he's having trouble trying to make it, but here comes the top two. They've been side by side. Logan Lux leads lap number seven.
Look at that, finally a new leader, but here comes Scooter Ware trying to join the party again.
And
Holbrook in third.
And look at Holbrook. He's pulling up right beside Ware in the 53 car. Logan Lux out front. But can he hold on? We're going 20 laps here, and we're only eight in the books. We've got 12 laps to go, eight complete. Get those 50-50 tickets. They're right here in the grandstands. Buy them while they are available. Buy them while they are available. And here they come again. Looks like Logan Lux.
He's got trouble.
He has got problems with the leader, has had problems, so...
Oh, we got a spinner down in turn four
Yeah, Matt Haney backs it into the tire, and Logan Lux pulls to the top of the racetrack, so his night may be over.
One lap away from halfway in this 20-lapper, $800 on the line to the winner of the factory stock features. We get set to go.
And here they come. Your leader, Scooter Ware, leads them down into turn number one. Josh Holbrook right there with him, and Mike Shaw sticks the D1 car in the mix as well. Here comes Uncle Bill in the 41 car, Wayne Meadows in the 111, and John Beard in the 22 car. We've got six cars all bunched up here. Here they come down the front side.
Scooter Ware continues to be your leader. We're past the halfway mark, and we're going to get one splitting the tool time box, the T1. He's going to do a donut in the infield, probably going to get stuck, but we're going to stay green. Maybe another donut. Let's go for three donuts. Why not? 11 laps complete out of turn four. We stay green.
I think that infield's a little wet out there,
Ben. It's a little sloppy.
He was trying to get that caution to fix it for him, but he couldn't get it up.
Wait for it.
Uh-oh.
Don't do it.
There he goes.
All right, we're green.
Still clean and green here. Here comes Scooter Ware. But the seven car of Holbrook challenging him down the front straightaway.
That's your battle for the lead with eight laps remaining in the factory stock feature. Here comes Holbrook. He might have something for your leader, Scooter Ware, down the back straightaway. It's still Ware, your leader.
Let's see what's going to happen. Scooter
Holbrook putting the fender up by the quarter panel of Omadia there as they come down the front side. And let's see what...
Now Mike Shaw's catching both of them. Oh, we got a spinner. It's like Wild Bill. Not Wild Bill. Who do we got?
Might be Haney again. That's going to be old gas count. Bobby Barksdale, looks Barksdale. Like. Well, looks like Gas Cap has spun it out again down in turn number four. That'll be two. That's two cautions on Gas Cap. You were looking at Brownstown and up in Kansas, Salina, Kansas, there at the World of Outlaws and Lucas race, and we had more cars than they had.
We had more than anybody in the country this weekend, sure so did. That says a lot about Magnolia as we go back green.
Yeah.
We got a battle for the lead, Ross. Scooter Ware's got it, but he's got a lot of company.
Oh, yeah, old Josh Holbrook, he ain't giving it up easy, and Mike Shaw's going to come to the outside of him.
Scooter knows he's got to block the bottom. He don't know what's coming on the top.
He's in a mess there.
Now
there.
He knows.
Yeah, but old Uncle Bill and John Beard, they're battling to the front five cars. Any one of them can win it. And Scooter Ware trying to get that number one spot back. Oh, Nelly.
Here comes
Shaw. They done got hooked together some way, I believe.
Oh, no. This one's far from over. The hurt feelings are just starting.
Mike Shaw looks like he may take the lead down the backside.
What a race. Four to go out of turn number four. Look out. Scooter Ware is going to punt the second place car. And the seven of Josh Holbrook is going to go up and smoke. It looks like John Force is sitting down in turn number four, and he had a lot of help.
He did. Well,
excuse me. Mike Shaw in the lead. Holbrook's in the pits. Mike Shaw's in the lead.
Yep, old Mike Shaw coming to the green flag here in the D1 car. Oh, Wayne Metters out of Morton, Mississippi. If he can hold on, he's in the second spot. But Uncle Bill Suddeth on the move, and we got mayhem again down in turn number one and two.
Well, to be fair, Matt Haney had already spun in three and four, and he gets one and two equal opportunity. He gets it turned around. We'll still have five laps remaining in this one.
We've lost half the field.
That's right. Attrition is a very real struggle. As we get set to go back, five-lap shootout, we're back underway.
Here they come. It's going to be Mike Shaw, Wayne Metters, Uncle Bill Suddeth, and John Beard, along with the 25 car of Tyler Moak, your top five. Scooter Ware making a run back toward the front.
That's right. He's not giving up. Coming back to the front with four laps remaining. Does Metters have anything for your leader, Mike Shaw?
We'll find out in just a moment here as they go off of turn number two down the back straightaway. Still Mike Shaw, your leader. Wayne Metters, Uncle Bill Suddeth moving up to the third spot, getting around the 22 of John Beard. And here comes Scooter Ware. In the 53 car, Medea says she ain't through yet, my friend.
Scooter Ware not giving up. Look how Metters almost made contact with your leaders. We come back to the two to go. Hey, $800 is $800. We got to spin it out of three
right.
and four.
But the eight car,
rolling.
He's going to be, we're staying clean and green with the two sticks in the air here.
We got a jam car down the front straightaway in front of you. Nope, he's going to stay out of the way. He said, boys, settle it amongst yourselves. As Metters goes back to work on Shaw, and I'm not going to say Metters ain't going to put a bumper to him before this one's over.
He had the bumper to him off of turn number two down there. White flag this time by.
The gloves are coming off this time.
That's right. This is it.
Look at Suddeth on the high side. He might not be out of this one.
He likes to run the top.
Uh-oh.
Scooter Ware digging in the bottom. He's back to the fourth spot.
We got to race back to the line, Ross.
Yep. And we're coming to the finish. The checkered flag here at Magnolia Motor Speedway for the factory stock division. It's in the air. Who's going to have it? It's going to be Mike Shaw. Bill Suddeth gets second. Wayne Metters third. And Scooter Ware from the rear back to the fourth spot.
What a race. What a race.
Absolutely it was.
Suddeth said, I want to go one more lap, boys.
If you don't give me one more... That's the big thing. Give me one more. Well, Mike Shaw will pick up the check here from DeWitt Singleton.
That was a heck of a race.
He'll go down, present the championship check for the factory stock